might be it. That might be the fact that I write mostly in English when it comes to poetry might have to do with the fact that a true appreciation of poetry came from working with the teachers at FIU. I mean, I mentioned a book by Paul Giraldi that I read in my teenage years, a book that was given by my mom when she was a teenager by her dad. And when I turned, I think 13 or 14, she gave it to me as a gift. So it's kind of a legacy gift. Those poems definitely affected me deeply in their simplicity, but I never really took poetry seriously until I learned the craft of poetry and how much it actually took to write a poem that was successful and that was really, that could really be considered art.